It is still common to see goods picked directly from pallets in a pallet rack, but this is neither efficient nor ergonomic. Apart from it being time-consuming to try to get the goods out, uncomfortable lifting leads to work-related injuries. It is not uncommon for pallets to first have to be lifted out by truck in order to allow access to the goods further in on the pallet. This is not efficient. Goods that should be able to be reached by one person in just a few seconds now instead take minutes, often requiring two persons. All unnecessary truck driving should be eliminated to save money and minimize the risk for workplace accidents. Even in those cases where it is possible to reach goods at the very back of the pallet, it takes a long time to pick, and in the long run, unergonomic lifting causes injuries from wear and tear, as well as staff calling in sick. But there are solutions that save time and provide a better work environment. Pull-out units from Smart Storing are robust and easy to use. We make beam-mounted pull-out units in a number of different designs, for front or rear loading, for short or long side handling, and for various pallet sizes. They come in a number of weight categories, from 200 up to 1500 kilograms. By getting the pallet out of the pallet rack, you get good access to the goods and can lift it in an ergonomic way. This makes work considerably more efficient and also improves the well-being of the staff. Often, 70% pull-out capacity is enough, like here. We also have pull-out units with 100% pull-out capacity. We take safety seriously. In order to reduce the risk of overloading the pallet rack, there is a safety lock which can be fitted on most of our pull-out units. The pull-out units are locked so that only one per section can be pulled out at a time. All pull-out units are tested before being released onto the market. They must not buckle in a pulled-out position, despite being loaded with twice the rated load. With a low design height, we create more space in your warehouse. That's why most beam-mounted pull-out units from Smart Storing have several small ball bearings instead of a few big ones. When loading, guide rails help placing the pallet correctly onto the pull-out unit. A pallet stop can be fitted to facilitate loading, while also preventing the pallet from sliding backwards if the unit is closed firmly. Pull-out units from Smart Storing fit all brands of pallet racks and are easy to assemble. They are always delivered with assembly instructions and safety information. Place the pull-out units in the pallet rack, pull out the units a couple of decimeters, and fasten the rear edge of the base frame to the support beam with four screws. The rear support beams must then be fastened in place with screws. Installation is complete. Smart Storing's pull-out units can be fitted with a number of accessories to suit your requirements. Anti-skid tape to keep the pallet securely in place. Shelf panels to allow you to handle cardboard boxes or plastic crates directly on the pull-out unit. If the goods cover the pull-out unit's front, you can fit a side handle and an extension of the lock mechanism. Smart Storing. It's all about space.